Hi everyone! This video is going to be a bit of a departure from my regular stuff. Today I want to cook a sausage. Something, for some reason, I couldn't find a decent YouTube video on. And well, it can kind of be a tricky thing. It's something I actually struggled to do right for a long time. And so, I'm going to show you one method for getting a sausage that's well cooked and crispy on the outside. The reason that it's actually so tricky is because sausages are thick, and they contain a lot of fat. And the fat in them actually acts like an insulator, so it makes it hard for the heat to travel to the center quickly. So to cook them all the way through, it will take some time. There are a bunch of methods for doing this, some fancier and more complicated than others, such as sous vide or baking in the oven, but today I just want to show you a simple pan-cooked method. So let's start with the sausage. This method worked for chorizo, bratwurst, Italian sausage, whatever kind of sausage you have actually. So today here though, I'm going to use bratwurst. You want to make sure that if they have any links connecting them to cut them into separate links, but other than that, that's all the real prep you need to do. The first thing we want to do is actually start heating a pan. We want the temperature to be between medium and low on your stovetop setting, so we want something where it's hot enough to cook the sausage, but not hot enough to actually burn. We then need to put in some neutral oil to cover the pan, and this will help distribute heat from the pan into the sausages. We just need to wait a few minutes for the oil in the pan to come up to temperature, and then we can actually add the sausages in. Cover this up so that we can kind of maintain the heat in there, and just let them sit. So it's not hot enough to actually burn the outside, and it'll slowly cook the center. Really, this is all we need to do. Let them sit for 5 minutes, and then come back, open it up, rotate them, close it back up, and then just let them sit for another 5 minutes. After the second flip, we can kind of check to see if they're getting done. We want an internal temperature of something around 160 degrees Fahrenheit or 71 degrees Celsius. If you can see that they're not quite up to temperature yet, you can let them sit for a little bit longer. I had to let mine sit for a few more minutes after the second turning, but that was completely fine. And you can see here that we have a nice crispy browned outside. I just gave mine a nice slice to confirm that they're done in the middle, and then we're set to go. I'm going to serve mine with some Rotkohl, and that's basically it. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll be returning to more crazy videos coming up in the next few weeks. So if you haven't, please consider subscribing. Thanks!